Hello everyone and welcome to Citizen Burger Disorder. This is a game where you make burgers for citizens. There's a little tutorial right here and it says, make burgers, serve the burgers. Stuff is probably broken and is absolutely broken. It is a a bunch of pre's, super alpha. And yeah, lots of other things you can read if you want to pause the video. I don't think it's important. I'm going to pretend it's not important. So you go over here and there's going to be orders and there's going to be delivery to that thing. And there's a grill and there's burgers. Oh shit, there's orders for burgers. You use this button to move your hand and the burgers are, whoa. Okay, never mind. I figured it out. Right clicking that shit. That's how you do it. And we're going to need some meat. Wait, go back again. Yep, we're going to need meat. So we'll go over here and grab our meat. Do we need to, like, I don't know, fry that up first? We probably need to fry it up first. I hear it frying. That's good. And can we throw the ingredients on or should we wait? Maybe we should put another burger on. Maybe that would help. Excuse me. Okay, so the burger. How do I flip the burgers? Do I need to flip the burgers? I'm going to assume I don't need to flip the burgers. Are you good? Oh, you flipped. That's good. A red burger is a good burger, guys, I think. Whoa, you can make the burger slingshot into the air. That is what I'm talking about. Whee! It's the best way to get a good, thorough cook on it, okay? Hey, rat, get back here. I will hit you with this burger. I'm going to pick you up. Come here. I got it. Okay. All right. No. I need to cook you. You need to be cooked. Cooking time. Okay, maybe I need to just lay you there for a minute. That should just about kill him, right? No, he didn't fly into the air. You're supposed to fly into the air, little stupid non-physics-based rat. I wanted to put you on a burger. And what are you doing? You're going over there and you're going to bother all my customers. Do I have customers? Oh, hello, sir and madam. Or sir and sir. Or guy, person, thing with red hair and a thing with orange hair. I'll have your burger ready. It's going to be a while. At least we got this burger. This burger's good. This one is going to be a good burger, okay? I guess it just... Do they snap in place? Do the burgers just snap in? They don't snap, do they? Yes, it snaps. Okay. Oh, snap. Hey. Get out of my... Damn it. Oh, he's leaving. We're good. If you can't cook the rats, then why is there rats here? Oh, he's taking my burger! No, you can't have the burger. You can't have the burger. The burger is mine. This is important stuff, okay? Let go of the burger, or you're going to get the fryer. Wait, what is that? You're in there now. What the? Where did the burger go? Okay, all right. I got this now. We got to put lettuce on here. There you go. That didn't work. Oh, shit. I don't want that. Let that go. Oh, un pelazo de lechuche. That's totally Spanish. There we go. There's definitely a tomato on there. There we go. You've got your tomato. You want more tomato? I'll put more tomato on there for you. Is that going to fall off? No, it's good. It's good. Oh, shit. Shit. Flip back over. Don't land on the floor. Okay. We also need some bacon. Does that need to be fried? The burger! It's black again! I'm really bad with this whole burger making situation, but that bacon looks good. That bacon looks ready to eat. I hope you guys don't mind waiting a while. You know, when you go to a good restaurant, you don't get your food in 3 seconds. You wait 15, 20 minutes on a busy night to get your food, okay? So you sit down and shut up. Damn it! Bacon. Oh, shit. Bacon. Flip the burger over, bacon. It's going through the... There's bacon flying through the air. This is not how I plan my evening. And drop it like it's hot. Is that right? That looks right to me. Who wants a burger? That's order one. Shit, I gotta do another one of these. How am I gonna do this kind of shit? I can't do it. Who ordered the burger with bacon? Did you? You can have it. Now eat it, you ugly shit. Chucky from the Rugrats, all grown up and just as ugly. Hey, are you eating the burger? Get out of my store. I don't want you here. There you go. Oh, we're in the street. Look at that. Get away from me. I'm totally not gonna get fired for what I just did. Time to go make another burger. Burger number two. Take a burger like that, and then you take lettuce, tomato. No, wait. Cheese, and then the thingy. Okay, we got it. How do I flip my hand? I got two hands. Why ain't I using two hands? Look at that. Now I'm a pro burger maker. Do these fry up? Can I toast the buns? Is that a thing? Cook the damn buns. I hope they don't catch fire. I'm going to go back over here and do my job. Do my job. Okay. Cheese for the burger. Burger for the burger. Lettuce for the burger. Tomato for the burger. And another tomato for the burger. And another tomato for the burger. And another tomato for the... Okay, I'll stop. Okay, all right. I see how it is, you dumb bitch. I just brought you a delicious burger, and what did you do? You left my store. If I find you, I swear to God, I will kill you. Hi. Oh, wow, I didn't mean to clothesline someone. There's a back door. Holy shit. There's boxes. There's more condiments in the boxes. Is cheese and tomato and lettuce a condiment? I know that, like, mayo is a condiment, but I didn't see no mayo hanging around here. Come on, break all the boxes. Break all the boxes. This is how you cook burgers, okay? Right? Totally. Plates are grades. Cover your burger before you serve her. I don't have anything to cover it with, do I? Is there a covery thingy here? Why didn't anybody... What the hell is this? Oh no, it's money! It's money! The rats are taking my money! No! No, rats! Rats! Hey, stop! Stop! You can't... No! What are you gonna do with that? You can't spend it? You're a rat! You don't even understand currency! This is why I hate everything. Are you coming back? He's coming back. They're coming back. Listen, your burgers are right where you left them, okay? So just go ahead and eat them. You better not put in another order. What did you almost flipped your burger off the table. Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. Eat the burger. Eat the burger. There, I'm going to put the burger in your face. Oh, really? You're just going to refuse your burgering? You're going to refuse to burger. Okay. They refuse to burger. In that case, I'm going to go ahead and make them more. Look, it's the same burgers. It is the same burgers. Is it because I didn't cover the burgers before our servers? Here, you see this? It's a plate. So you take your burger and you put a plate that you put the plate under the burger, and then you take the burger and you lay it on the plate, and now eat it. Eat it. Eat the burger. Okay, all right. I'm gonna assume that you're all. The burger turned into money. I get it now. I get this shit now. Okay, and you take the money and you lay it in the money receptacle. Or something. Money receptacle. Money. Hey, you. Stop looking at the window and eat your damn burger. You're not eating the burger. You gotta look this way to eat the burger, okay? You're looking the wrong way. Excuse me. Hey, ma'am. Ma'am. Here, you gotta turn towards the burger. You gotta get over there. Get over next to the burger. There you go. There you go. Do you need me to insert the burger into your mouth? There, it worked. I got it. I am so proud of myself. I am such a successful businessman right now. Look at this. Why are customers not crawling in here, begging for me to give them burgers? Okay, there's no one in... Okay, here we go. Hey, guys. Hey, you're twins, are you? You're twins? Okay. I hope you have twin burgers. Okay, what do you got here? You want... Twin burgers. I like that. So what we're going to do, here's how we're going to do it. Okay, see this thing on the floor? Don't care. I don't care about that. See this one on the floor as well? Still don't care. I'm going to reach over like this. I'm going to go shazam. I'm going to grab two of these. I'm going to slap them down on the stove like I own the damn place because I do. And we're going to grab some cheese with two hands. Shazam. We're going to go over here. We're going to go like this. We're going to move over here. I'm pressing a lot of buttons at once. It's getting kind of confusing, but you're going to hear shazam in a second, and it's going to be a good shazam. And now we got the cheese. Now we're going to wait for these burgers to cook. Boom! Through the power of editing, the burgers are now cooked. What are you going to do about it? Shazam! Now, we got lettuce. And we got our tomato. We're going to take our tomato. We're going to place it on the burgers. Like, there we go. And then we're going to take a topsy. Take one topsy. And, woo! And two topsies. And we're going to spin ourselves strategically into place here. Like this. And bam! And now we're going to take our two burgers. We're going to put them on one plate each, I guess. Let's see. One plate and two plates. And then we're going to go wham, wham, and we're going to bring them out together. Look at this. This is some beautiful burger bringer outering. All right. I see. Hang on. I see what's going on here. So you guys are like, why the hell are there dirty plates on my table? You can shut up and you can shut up. The plates go outside, okay? One burger for you. Instantly turns into cash, and a burger for you instantly turns into cash. Look at all this cash money. Woo woo! Oh no! No. Hey. No. You son of a... piece of uncle of a. Okay. All right. I see how it is. Well, I just sold burgers for half price because the rats took half my money. There we go. I've made so far today $118. This has been Citizen Burger Disorder. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.